now, in our continuing series of the Aurora Files, we will look at the mold costs of Aurora's Monster series.